Hello, welcome to Ekidel, where I will train future civil and structural engineer. Okay, my name is Justice Mwaka. I am your instructor. Today, I will be showing you how to create this concrete pedestal, as you can see it here, for a steel water tank structure, as you can see it here. So if you want to know how to model this steel water tank from start to finish, I will say you should check on the link below and watch the starting of this video. But for today, I will show you how to create this steel water tank right here, as you can see it here. We are this concrete pedestal right now, which you're going to create for this video, is going to carry the steel plate that we're going to bolt this steel I section together. Okay, so right now to create this concrete pedestal right now, I will just go right now to story 01 and then just delete all the concrete pedestal because I want to show you how to create that perfectly. So I'll just go right now and then just delete it right now. I'll say yes, delete that off right now, and also do the same thing here also and delete that right now. Now if you come back to our 3D view right now, you can see that we don't have that concrete pedestal any longer, as you can see it here. So to create that concrete pedestal, if you have been following this video, I'll say right now that you should I'll just delete this story 1. Let's assume that this story 1 is no longer here. So let me just delete this story 1 by removing, sorry, story 1. Yeah, this story 1 here, by removing this floor right now. So I'll just remove this right now and remove this floor and say yes. So this is what you're going to have if you have been following this video. This is the kind of thing that you are going to see right now, something like this. So to now create that pedestal right now, all you have to do first is to first of all create a level for it, because for you to be able to create that, you have to create a level for it, because this software deals by level. So for you to create that right now, so create a level for it, and right, therefore I'll now go here right now and then click on this place called insert story and then type here story 1. Automatically it will change this story 1 that is here right now to story 2, and this 3 will change to 4, and this two here will change to 3. Okay, so I'll now click on what okay right now, and then we will now have our new story 1, as you can see it here. I will now go to this place right now and then go and input my height of that level. I want to use that area of the pedestal to be 900, so I'll put there 900, and then I'll just put here before was 400, so I'll just put here 100, as you can see it here. You can only know this if you have been following the all our video for this water tank from beginning to the end. So right now you can now see that we now have level 1 and level 2, story 1, story 2, 3 and 4. So right now we will now go to this story 1 right now and then go to the plan view of that story 1 right now. Now to just show you the good interface, I'll just right now show the plan view and also the 3D interface, that whatever I'm doing right now, you will be seeing it here. Okay, so right now I will now go to this place right now, concrete members, and then click on my concrete columns. This is I want to use for the pedestal right now. And since the size of this steel column here is 200, that is the size of this steel column is 200. So I will now go here. I want my pedestal to be 400. So I will use 400 by 400 as my square pedestal. So I'll just click on this place right now. By clicking here right now, you will see that we have already put our pedestal, as you can see it here. So I'll do the same thing for everywhere we have this steel, this I section. So I'll just put that right now and then continue this place again. And then I'll just go here right now, just rotate this and then put this one also on this side, and then we have again on this side again. I'll do the same thing for these other ones. I'll put again and put again here. Like I said before, if you have not followed this video from the beginning, I would say you should check on the link and you will see how to model this steel water tank structure from start to finish, and also this ladder also. Okay, so I'll put here now and put here and then put here right now. Okay, so right now you can see how we have now modded this pedestal, as you can see it here right now. So I'll just maximize this right now so you can now see how we have modded this pedestal. Let me just turn off my axis so they can see it very clearly. Okay, so you can now see how we have modeled this pedestal right now. So this is how to model a pedestal from start to finish. Like I said before, if you didn't follow this video from the beginning, I would say you should check on the link below and you will see how we started this steel structure from the scratch to this very level. Okay, and also I'll also drop a link to the video on how to create this access ladder for this steel. As you can see here, this is an access ladder for the steel. This access ladder was created just after we finished modeling this steel water tank here. I can see if we check from here also, you can see the steel water tank, you can see the access ladder right here, perfectly modeled. You can see that it took a long time. It took like 20 to 40 minutes to model just this this access ladder here. So I'll also drop the link down below to show you how to model it perfectly and very fast. Okay, so we cannot see how we have done that right now. So if you find this video very interesting, I would say you should click on the subscribe button so that you don't miss on all our coming videos on how to also analyze this structure. And also I will also say that if you I also say you should share this video to your platforms, to your friends, and also like and click on the like button so that we will so that you will be also be notified whenever we post a video like this. Okay, so thank you so much, and as you can see it here right now, okay, so thank you so much for being the end of this video. As you can see it here right now, we have fully modeled this steel water tank right now. As you can see it here, so this is a steel water tank structure. As you can see it here right now, so we have fully modeled this right now. So if you find this video very useful, I would say you should click on the subscribe button so that you don't miss all our coming videos where we'll be performing other type of steel design. We are also design for a church or for a church building that has a steel roof. Okay, so thank you so much, and God bless you for being to the end of this video, and we'll love you so much.